Enchanters, the time has come to be alive in the circle of Machai, where we will thrive with our brothers. Enchanters, remind the time will not unwind. The dragon's crooked spine will never straighten into line. What we plead will be a faithful and decree where a man will.
hero, our hero, claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn calls. With the voice-wielding power of the ancient Nord heart. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn calls. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know the Dragonborn's call. Ah-ha.
Darkness never ever rise again. delight. A destiny it shines. Magister, your ancient hand is broken in the light. Now are the days of wine and gilded arms. Now are the days when magic is reborn. Seal up the breach, the evil is no more. Once and for all, victory is ours.
Thank you. but a woman sends a wolf. You rode through the streets of the city, down from a hill on high. Oh, the wines and the steps and the cobbles, you rode to a woman's side. She was a secret treasure. She was the shame and the bliss, and the chain and the keep are nothing compared to a woman's kiss. For hands of gold are always cold, but a woman's sands are warm. Darkness to the hour of the wolf till dawn. No high lord's games to be played there, for all his cares were gone. She was his greatest pleasure, she was a shame and pride. You from a tower's nothing compared to a woman's eyes. For hands of gold are always cold, but a woman's sands are warm. For hands of gold are always cold, but a woman sends a warning.
Sarah was never an agreeable girl. Her tongue tells tales of rebellion, but she was so fast and quick with her bow. No one quite knew where she came. She knew the ways of nobler men, and she knew how to enrage them. She would always like to say, why change the past when you could own this day? Today she will fight to keep her way. She's a rogue and a thief, and she'll tempt your fate. She would always like to say, why change the past when you could own this day? Today she will fight to keep her way. A rogue and a thief, and she'll girl. Some say she lives in a tavern, but she was so sharp and quick with a bow. Arrows strike like a dragon. Sarah was never quite the gentlest girl. Her eyes were sharp like a razor, but she knew the ways of commoner men, and she knew just how to use them. She would always like to say, why change the past when you could own this day? Today she will find she would always like to say, why change?
long have yearned for your tender caress to bind our fortunes. Damn what the stars are. Rend my heart open, then your love profess. A winding, weaving fate to which we both atone. You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. The wolf I will follow into the storm to find your heart, its passion displaced by our ever growing hardening into stone. Amidst the cold to hold you in a heated embrace. You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. I know not if fate would have us live as one, or if by love's blind chance we've been bound. The wish I whispered when it all began, did it forge a love you might never have found? You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you
tomorrow will take it away. town's done story. Tomorrow will take us away, far from home. No one will ever know our names, but the bard's songs will remain. Tomorrow all will be known, and you're not alone, so don't be afraid of the dark and cold, 'cause the bard's songs will.
Thank you. Irishman's wife was as fair as the sun, and her kisses were warmer than spring. But the Dornishman's blade was made of black steel, and its kiss was a terrible thing. The Dornishman's wife would sing as she bathed, in a voice that was sweet as a peach. But the Dornishman's blade had a song of its own, and a bite sharp and cold as a leech. As he lay on the ground with the darkness around, and the taste of his blood on his tongue, his brothers knelt by him and prayed him a prayer, and he smiled and he laughed and he sung. Brothers, oh brothers, my days here are done, the Dornishman's taking my life. But what does it matter, for all men must die, and I've tasted the Dornishman's wine.
A bear, there was a bear, a bear. Oh, black and brown and covered in hair. Oh, come, they said, come to the fair said he, but I'm a bear. Oh, black and brown and covered in hair. And down the road from here to there, three boys, a goat and a dancing bear, they danced and spun all the way to the fair. Oh, sweet she was and pure and fair, the maid with honey in her hair, the maid with honey in her hair. The bears one scent on the summer air, the bear, all black and brown and covered with hair. Smelled the scent on the summer air, he sniffed and roared and smelled it there, honey on the summer air. Oh, I'm a maid, I'm pure and fair, I'll never dance with a hairy bear, I'll never dance with a hairy bear. The bear, lifted her high into the air, the bear, the bear, the bear. I call for a night, but you're a bear, a bear, a bear, all black and brown and covered in hair. She kicked and wailed, the maid so fair, but he licked the honey from her hair, he licked the honey from her hair. Then she sighed and squealed and kicked the air, she sang, my bear so fair. And off they went, the bear and the maid and fair.
Thank you. Thank you. Devil's horns minced our tender meat, and so cried the Witcher, he can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh, oh, oh. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty. Of the world, fight the mighty horde that bashes and breaks you and brings you the morn. He thrust every elf far back on the shelf, high up on the mountain from whence it came. He wiped out your pest, God kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, so give him the rest. That's my epic tale. A champion prevailed, defeated the villain. Now pour him some ale. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh, oh, oh. Toss a coin to your Witcher, a friend of humanity. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh, oh, oh. Toss a coin to your Witcher, a friend of humanity.
makes the world